$26,000 has emerged as the battle line for the Bitcoin dollar pair following last week's swings in spot prices. Bitcoin surged 6% higher last Tuesday to smash above 28K following a high-profile court victory for Grayscale, but ended up sacrificing all of these gains and more as the week ended. Bitcoin's spot price is oscillating above and below the $26,000 resistance point, with a support line forming at $25,900 per Binance's order book. September is historically the worst month on record for the benchmark crypto asset, with little to suggest a reversal of this trend. Given the lack of substantial trading volumes and the abundance of risk-off attitude in the market right now, that is unless the SEC capitulate to a spot Bitcoin ETF, which would instigate a strong sentiment rally on the spot market. Elsewhere, Ethereum had a fairly uneventful weekend, adding 0.5% to $1,637 on Saturday. In the altcoin space, Binance's BNB coin, Ripple, Cardano and Solana remain in the low single-digit red, week on week. Dogecoin has pulled ahead of its blue-chip altcoin competitors by adding 1.5%.